By the way, I just discovered that I am missing a single speedway. Yeah. Apparently that's a thing. I'm missing a single speedway. That little portal up there. Apparently you have to talk to Elena to unlock it.
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
Yes. Yeah, apparently there's like a secret level right here. And this will get it unlocked. Okay, so we're missing a Metro Speedway. Let's just do that very quickly. Yeah, I kind of missed this because I didn't know you had to talk to Elena. But anyway, let's do this. Get this over with, right? Okay. Come on, come on. Okay, looks like I have to do the jump wrist next. And my dog is barking. Okay, what next? What next? I guess that's it. These barriers. Or these construction barriers at first. Who wants to go slow? You need to go fast. Hey! Okay. Let's just turn around. And apparently I host up. Okay. I host up the pattern. Wah. Okay, let's do the pigeons. Apparently they're on the switches, so they'll open stuff. I hate how there's like a little cooldown for the flame. And I just crashed. Great. I did love this Metro Speedway at first because I didn't know you had to. I didn't know you had to talk to Elena. Okay, nice. Turn right. Okay, that's done for the birds. Okay, let's do the little portals. Oh man. Probably done it in the wrong order too. Oh, I was supposed to do it this way. Can I clutch it? Looks like I'll be clutching it. Oh! I didn't clutch it. Okay, I have to crash this. Man, it's annoying. You almost had it. I almost had it. Okay, here we go. You die. You die. You die. Okay, this is the rings. Okay. Probably should have done the slow sides first, but okay. Finally. Okay, now we have to find a mayor. Or yeah, they said something about the mayor. Apparently it might be somewhere down low. Let's see. Oh, water. According to a hint website, they have their NPCs near water. I might have to turn on these switches. Okay, this is annoying now. Maybe if I power this all on, the thing will unlock. Hey! I touched the water. Where is the frigging NPC that I have talked to? Yeah, no, I gotta go look it up. Let's see. Behind a waterfall, huh? Let's see, let's look around. Okay, let's go down that way. I think the mayor is behind a waterfall or something. I don't see a waterfall anywhere. Oh, there it is. Aha, there you are.
We've been having a crime problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them?
Yeah.
Great. The hunter has been able to knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and is lost. The hunter is waiting for you outside. Good luck.
Okay, catch the loot before it lands. 5 stars. Oh boy, not a walk in the park then. There's the hunter. Whoa, what?
It looks like...
Okay, how do you slow down? That's not what I wanted to do.
It looks...
There's the cat burglars. Okay. Just have to be really calm and follow it semi-closely. Nice. Oh, I'm freaking hard turned, of course.
It look.
Come on. Okay, gonna get you. Yes. Hey.
It looks.
Okay, I'm gonna go make a wide 360. That way I can give some space between myself. Okay, not too much space. Okay, this seems to be the adequate spacing. Okay, careful. We're almost there. Where are we going? Yes! Oh, good lord.
You really taught those crooks a lesson.
And so we get the secret orb. And that's 64-64! Nice! Now we're really close to 100%. Okay, well, that's the Metro City Addendum. I just had to complete it before... before I have to go, because that will clog up the next session, that's for sure. Let's see the guidebook again. Yeah, that's looking a lot more peachy. The only thing next to do is Winter Tundra, Ripto, and whatever's next. Right. Well, that seems to be it for today. So goodbye for now.